Hello, I made a challenge for myself today. But before I start, I would like to share a miracle find from Marks and Spencer. They're egg noodles. Yes, I'm going to cook two dishes at a time. I'm going to make noodle soup or chicken mummy and stir fry or pancit canton. The common ingredients for the two dishes: oil, black pepper, garlic powder, and salt. For the chicken mummy, we have chicken meat, garlic, onion, spring onions, corn, lemon, chili, boiled eggs, and chicken stock. For the pancit canton, we have chicken meat, onion, garlic, red capsicum, carrots, green string beans, chicken cube, and soy sauce. Slightly brown because it will enhance the flavor. For the chicken soup or the chicken mummy, we're now ready to pour the chicken broth and let it boil. Pancit canton and chicken mummy.